our records don't say anything about a machine like this. To hack us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well. Tubi!
Beautiful. Beautiful. I must be
beautiful. Those look like corpses.
Seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B! I'm detecting black box signals! They aren't dead. They've been turned into weapons!
All right. This ends now.
Analyze the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
Saturation attack triggered by enemy consciousness data. Failure to destroy it quickly may lead to serious damage in memory regions.
Ah!
Affirmative.
Go! Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
We have to save those androids.
I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh. What is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
Brother? Why do we have to wear undergarments? It's such a hassle.
The records claim humans covered their crotches as they went about their business. Revealing one's genitals was seen as problematic. So just be quiet and wear them already.
Okay. But why are we eating this plant matter? Machines don't need to eat things like this.
This is a type of fruit. Our data suggests that mankind gained great intelligence from consuming fruit. So quit griping and eat it already.
All right. If that's what you want. But once we're done, can we play together for a bit?
Fine.
Oh, great. Then I'll eat lots of fruit.